Alright, I know I'm recording.
I just, didn't have much to say.
Guess I need to do the picnic if I'm just gonna stay quiet. I think the, kind of funny thing about me getting all these exclusives ready for trading. I get the feeling I'm not even going to need to trade with other people. And other people won't need to trade with me. But who knows? Maybe someone's watching this in the future and they need something. They are more than welcome to hit me up, and I'll get something ready. Unless I'm dead. Doing that. So that should be all that I need from here. Wrong button. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted to do. I think I'll go look at the dens at the same time as these eggs are going. You know, the usual. They're the strongest, they say. I do wonder why they have different boxes. Honestly, this dude might have been the strongest. Just because he has three. Takes it in stride. Yeah. I'm gonna be tempted to fight things. Dang. I forgot these are that fast. The dens with like the white glow around them, I think those are all going to be like Mimikyu, Floridris, whatever. It's things to help with the Charizard event that's already going on. That I ended the last video with, more or less. Okay, good. They didn't need to forget anything. Nice. And this is the first five. I just had to go there anyways. I'm not going to do any, like, exercise or anything. Like that, it's still the same day as the last time I played. Good time, just kick back and relax. Probably should just wait a whole minute, see how it goes. Or wait till I get 10 and then go. I'm not gonna like this message, I'm sure. Oh, never mind. I will be right back, though. Alright, let's see how they're doing. Only three. Okay, that sucks. Slow results. There's like no music up here because we're high up. I'll just start walking with what I got. I know they ain't gonna be perfect anyway, so. He's trying. Okay, screw that. Thank you. I think there's a chance I've already looked at all these. What is with this kid? What a weird NPC to be a kid. Yeah, I definitely have all of them in this area. Holding left. Yep. Okay. Keep going right. I even let go. Alright, so I think I give this one the attack one. This one can have the red. So attack will be guaranteed. He'll pick four of the other ones, 4 to 5. Yep. Fingers crossed. It's all RNG. And we'll wait a minute. And starting to realize that all these are all about to change again. And we'll go with 4. 4 to 5. Yeah, 5 minutes, these things will all change. Oh, less than 5. And I shouldn't be wasting it on time by running into things. If I want a green gear, I go over here. think the one above is a Slowking.
I actually wish you can skip these animations.
Might as well connect online and wait a minute. New day. Get anything good out of this batch? Could be better. I think my plan is to see if the Charizard one's around. I think it's that. I think it's this. Why is there a grass one? I like that it even tells you. I hate that it's a thing, but I like that it tells you. Let's see. I'm already messing up. We go here. Species. E. That one. Let's check its moves. Not a lot there, but well, look at what it can learn. Not a lot there. They can learn Mud Slap, though. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I need to make TMs. Right there. I guess I could have just used the ones I already had. Mudslap. Just had to make sure. Oh, I actually did need to make one of those. Helping hand one? I'm surprised it's not this one. There we go. Eevee fur, I got tons of it. I'm gonna go pick up another bright powder. I'm pretty sure I know where it's at. Yep. Oh yeah. Almost walked right into it. Alright, double checking these. I think that has priority. Yep. Okay. Okay. Pick all this crap first. I'm just about to trade that dog to a friend and we're gonna hope for the best. Speaking of best. Oh, wait. Wrong buttons. I think I usually did 1, 3, 9, 7, 2, 6, 8, 4.
Heck yeah. Alright, now I just gotta get to the raid. I don't know if I can do this with two other people. Actually, what are my boxes looking like? Oh, 55, that ain't bad. Good natures. I could just dump all the candy into it. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Just seeing if it somehow had, like, extra benefit of being effective.
Oh, well, I guess I won't have that be learned right now. Guess it doesn't really need Ice Spinner. If it's got the play rough. One's more accurate, though. Wait, no, one more.
Okay, there we go. Alright, I think even if Robo there with the dash button dies, it should be fine. And yeah, that's getting hit first. Freaking confusion. Okay, good. No one's actually hitting it though. Nice. I can live with that. God dang. Ooh. The miss. Oh, the mud slap connecting. Hurricane fire blast and miss. This is dumb and I love it. Oh, and I die. Ah, dang it. We're about to get a huge time sink there. Okay, I didn't know I could do that. Yeah, the miss. The miss? Oh, it's so close. Wait, how do I go first? Oh, that was good. We're just talking about this, that we're all typing, so it's that just worked so freaking well though. I'm gonna have to get another dog. Alright, well, Zoomarole will go back to the box. Yeah, you can keep all that. That's a gift to someone. Let's see. Where is Scyther? Where did I send that one I had away? Nope, there it is. We'll be right back.
I think that's it. I forgot I had this. Just sitting here. I think it was box number 5? And right here? No. Yeah, sandwich power definitely gone. To eggs and checking out the dens.
I need to make the sandwich. Perfect. Thank you. Yeah, we're definitely getting sidetracked. This is definitely a video I should edit. Or rather, should have edited. Because I'm most likely not going to. If I do, you don't hear this. I shouldn't be fighting the teapot. I should just focus on checking the dens. I can use the money I get from dens if I need anything. Oh, there we go. I was like, where's my Screech at? It's already at the bottom of the debuffs, isn't it? Yeah. Crit me, you coward. I like this, because even if it got rid of its debuffs, it's still getting that weak armor. I mean, I die here, right? Yeah. But also, what? Okay, there we go. Why did I catch it though? I don't really need it. It's just a big fat phony. Might be doing a trade again. Actually, I got something I can send off. Yeah, that wasn't the right person. I think this whole thing has just been the Charizard raid again. Okay, well, they changed their mind. Back to this. And I probably won't do everything just because I was just asked to take my nephew to school tomorrow. Which means I gotta get up in like 6.5 hours. But you know what? My sleep schedule's all screwed up. Won't matter. If I play another hour. We will be skipping all fights, though. Heck, probably gonna do Charizard again tomorrow anyways. Helping out other people, getting rewards. Probably skipping on the rest of the eggs as well. Which means I get to do it again for a few hours the next day. I'll just do like one more batch tomorrow and then start on the monkey. I think I constantly forget about how terrible it is to actually teleport here. No. We'll get him next time. Them as well. A Delibird. You know, I can honestly skip the ones that have the glow around it. Because I already know what they're going to be. As in, it's not a Ditto. Why would I care? We get money from it. Didn't see it. I didn't go to the beach one yet. Oh, well, yeah, I could have skipped that. Down, around, there you go. Doesn't even matter. Okay.
Another trainer. Oh, God.
I just need to teleport anyways.
Especially if there's something I knew about for double battles. Because I don't mind doing those against NPC. Even though they do have their BS moments themselves. Alright, fine, we're just jumping in, going. Everywhere I go, there's always seems to be a Vaporeon. My boss. I went the wrong way.
I guess it's a little better around here. It'd be lagging a bit. Why did I think it would be on top? Funny. I do like me a primate. Did I ever find another one out here? Wait. I don't know how I didn't see that before. Okay, just had to make sure. If I run by one, or one spawns behind me, no big deal. But if I run by one, and I don't check those eyes, see if this is actually a shiny or not, that's gonna be bad. Thank you.
just looks different. Huh. Weird. Got those. Guess we go for these three. Trying to make this quick, because once I'm done checking the dens, that's it. Like that glove. I don't know if it actually helps the move I use, but I like it. I think a lot of the time was spent with the raid and getting it all set up. How fast it would have been had I not done all that. I
Can't remember where they are. But since there's a giant light this way. Actually, why did I go to this one? Almost done, though. Because we're almost done. I mean, one try. One try, that's it. I just, eat those chips. Oh wait, I think this one has a shadow. Also, weak armor, so... Cool. I was just attacked. Right after I focused. But that hits for a lot. Usually it does. Yep, get rid of your debuffs. Use the shell smash. Guess not yet. Ooh, lucky. Man, I die after this because of the burn, but lucky me. No, I'm dead, yeah. Well, it's stronger, and the timer is going away very fast. I might not win this. I did say one try, though. Oh, that was a lot of damage. That should have been a crit. Has no one else doing anything? Come on. We don't have time for this. Oh. We definitely don't have time for this.
And why did the other one only use Mega Drain? I mean, it's going to release his energy when I get back, so what's the point? I guess everyone has to get their attacks in. Yeah, this one was way too jank.
I've already done these, didn't I? No. I don't remember going to the water one up there. I remember something different. Dang it. Magic outbreak.
Dolphin. Bug squad? Or actually, I guess it's not a bug. It's a phalanx. Just one done. Humbleweed. Have I checked the 6-star? I forgot what it was. Well, if I need some tea, I can get it here. Same with another dog.
a tiny team. Obviously, I would want the well-baked one. Oh, we don't need keys. Actually hurt, but that was my ankle popping. Slow, close to done. I'm trying to catch this dog. And it might not even be well baited. Awesome. They're not hidden, actually. Like, is that not really impressive at all? I already got him on the map. What am I doing? The Slow King again? I can't remember. I think I did scope it out though. No, I didn't. Okay. I guess we go to it first. Terrible, but I don't care about it. Okay, yeah. That's actually kind of funny that well baked isn't hidden at all. The other one is Aroma Bell. Basically, you can't get taunted. I think I'll take the fire immunity over that. Probably done. Yeah. Unless I didn't get that ghost one. I think I did. Yeah, we definitely would have saw it in the air. Well, that means that's it. We'll just fly on over here. I'll be ready for tomorrow, which will probably be another Charizard raid. More eggs. And that should be it. So, same crap as always. So, anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.